folks, today I'd like to talk about sarcasm. You know, that humor that's biting and it gets to the point and it makes people flinch. Well, it's not relational. Actually, sarcasm is not humor. It's not a healthy way of interaction. If you look at the root word of the word sarcasm, it's a Greek word that means to bite and rend the flesh. So it's meant to hurt. Sarcasm is painful. If you really want to have true humor, you bring people closer together. You make people feel a part of something. Sarcasm pushes people out and hurts them. So I want you to consider that today. If you're using sarcasm as a way to try to communicate in your relationship, it's not going to work. Take a step back, take a loving breath, and say it in a better, more connecting way. Kim Leatherdale, creating rewarding relationships. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.